What are you doing, Einstein? What are you doing? You playing? You playing in the shower? Hi. 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 Shake. Shake. Shake your butt. Hi, everybody. Happy Sunday with Einstein. Happy Sunday, huh, Einstein? Yeah. Now, don't go walking around. He was up on the shower and then he slid down right before we went live. Einstein, you want to go back up there and do some talking? Boy, Einstein, everybody's here. Oh, Max gave a big shout out to a lot of people. Glad everybody is here. Oh, Arlene and Raising Cane. Lot of longtime watchers are here. Thank you all for joining us. Einstein, what are you going to do today? Look, all these people are here watching you. Einstein, can you stay still for one minute? Can you do some counting? One. Two, three. Let's get up on your drawer. Want to get up on your drawer? Yeah, you don't want to do anything, do you? Come here. I'm just going to have to follow him around. Let me get my stuff. Okay, Einstein, I'll be back in a little bit, okay? I'll be right here if you need me. Yeah, so sweet. I'll be right back.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Let's just see what he does. As I was going live, I look up, I have on my iPad, I get my Facebook going and my YouTube going on my iPad. YouTube is wanting us to do vertical live streaming. That's when the camera is like this. What is that? I mean, why are they wanting us to do vertical live streaming? Does anybody know? I don't really like to go vertical because it's harder to keep the camera on Einstein. I don't know why they're, oh, spoon time. Okay. Yeah, I know a lot of people go vertical on Facebook too. Should I start going vertical? I don't know. Get it, Einstein. You've thrown all your toys in the shower now, huh? Okay, everybody on Facebook seems to like horizontal better. It's always something. And people on YouTube like horizontal also. Don't like vertical. No vertical. Max says, I do what's right for me. Yeah, I think that's. Einstein, we need you to step away from that. Go on, you can get down there. You can get down there. Okay, Jessica on Facebook says they have phone devices now that you can mount and it will follow a moving subject. Vertical brings things closer, but horizontal gives us a fuller perspective. His duck toy is under there. Oh, sorry. I was reading comments. Yeah, vertical would make only time vertical would work is when Einstein does the slide. That's right. Oh, he's gonna go up now. Good. I'm not gonna go vertical. I'm gonna keep my live streams horizontal. Vertical makes it easier, like to convert them into shorts and reels. But I just change the aspect ratio and I can make shorts and reels out of my horizontal ones. It's just sometimes they might be that blurry background up at the top and bottom, but I don't think that's fine. And I think StreamYard, I need to stop reading. I think StreamYard likes horizontal videos too. Like when I go live with other people, StreamYard is more set up to everybody go horizontal. So I don't know. Thank you, Tango, for the super chat or sticker. Thank you so much. $5 from Tango. And all super stickers, super chats, and stars go to Parrot Rescue on Sunday. And we really appreciate it. Oh, Tango, thank you. Okay, Tango says, Einstein take a shower, the water feels much better. Hims get it everywhere, even in him's feathers. That's right. When he takes a shower, what water gets everywhere. Okay, Renee says she likes horizontal because it's easier to see comments. That's a good point. Going vertical makes things tiny. Okay, now that he's up here, I'm gonna go into the other room and pretend like I'm gonna do something. Einstein, I'll be right back. Okay, you be a good boy. Let's do some talking. Yeah. What did
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Love you, sweetie. Take care.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Wee-wee-wee-wee-wee. Wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee. Einstein, what's water?
Go fly.
Don't fly.
Go fly.
Don't fly.
Don't be scary.
I'm not.
It's
Don't.
okay, sweet.
It's okay. Don't be scary.
Don't be scary. Say, buddy.
You're
Give me
funny.
kiss. Fly.
Don't fly.
Don't be scary. Turn around. Turn around. Be quiet. Shake. Shake your butt. See you later. But why? Give me a kiss. Want some water?
Water. I'm gonna get a drink of water, I think. It's good. What's for lunch? What colors?
We'll go fly there.
Teresa Miller, thank you so much.
Don't be
$20
scary.
super sticker.
It's okay.
Thank
It's all
you.
right. Don't be scary.
Don't be scary.
It's okay.
I know. Do some dancing.
Don't be scary. Look at you. Look at them.
We're watching you.
Don't be scary.
Okay, we watch.
Okay. See you later. Bye-bye. Ready? Let's go. Go fly. Go fly. Let's go. There's some more. Want a nut? Here. Don't be scary. It's okay, a scrat. Got cool. Ready? I'll be right. Eat some lunch. Lunch. There you go. I'll be back. Go fly. Go fly.
Nice, I go fly.
Ready? Let's go. Go fly.
Go fly.
Go fly.
Whee!
Don't be scary. Don't be scary. You're so cool here. Ready? Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Go fly. Ready? Let's go. Go fly. Ready? Go fly. Whee! We'll go fly.
Thank you, Gabrielle.
We'll go fly. Ready? I need scrap. Well, scrap too. It's all right. Don't be scary. Here you go. Ready? Go fly. So sweet.
You're so sweet.
With the birdie. Dancing. Go fly. Look at the squirrel. Look at the squirrel. Look at the squirrel. We're walking. We're walking. We're walking. Think on the door. All right, all right. It's a pot. Check it.
Can you shake your butt? Shake.
Shake, rattle, roll. Shake. Is that good?
Yeah, that was good.
Give me a kiss.
Shake, rattle, roll. Shake. Shake.
Dancing.
Dancing. Shake your butt.
Dancing. Shake. Shake your booty. Shake your butt. When you scratch you. Go fly. Ready? We'll go fly. Go fly. quiet. Be quiet. Give me a kiss. Must harass you. It's okay. You're all right. Monkey.
Monkey? What's a monkey say? No.
What's feathers?
What's a monkey say? That was good, Einstein. That was very unique, the way you did that.
We'll go fly Chatter.
We'll go fly who? Okay, if y'all missed that slide, you need to rewind this and take a look later. That was absolutely brilliant. Where's a ping pong ball? We need a, here's this. I'll get this eye out of your drawer. Here you go. Ready? Nope. Don't want to play that game. Where are you? Oh, you're going to stand on your soapbox? Whoops, careful. That's a good place. You gonna do some more talking? With your back to us, I bet, huh? Can you turn around? Good boy. Turn around and do some dancing. What's Andy Griffith? Einstein, everybody wants to know if you've been flying. No, he hasn't. He depends on us to take him where he wants to go now. And I don't know if that's just going to be a temporary thing. You know, African greys are quirky. They change their mind about stuff. Like right now, well, since this thing with the wing happened, I pulled his cage in here and he's been sleeping with us again in the bedroom. And so now his thing is, I take him out of the cage in the morning and I put him on his perch, which is right next to it. And that's where he does his morning bombs away. So he does that. And then I asked him, let's go kitchen, which was our normal routine. We would go into the kitchen and have breakfast. Well, now he wants to go to Jeff's office because Jeff usually gets up before I do. And so Jeff is in his office having coffee and everything and watching TV in there. So I get, he won't get off the perch for me. So I have to roll him down the hallway on his perch, and we go into Jeff's office. And that's where he has breakfast now. He does not want to go into the kitchen. So he has changed many of his routines, haven't you? Oh, so now you're going to go to sleep. Okay, so now you're going to go to sleep. So that's his new routine. And I'm going to sit next to him for a minute. And that will, his wing is fine. Okay, Tom just asked, how's his wing? His wing is completely healed, but he still won't let us touch it. Okay, I'll show y'all. And I'll be careful. Let me sit down. And so I'm going to sit down next to you, okay? Can I sit down here? I'm going to sit down here. I'm tired. I'm tired. I did a lot of housework yesterday and I'm tired. Okay, so I'm going to sit down next to you, okay? I'm just sitting here. I'm not doing anything. Okay. You want to give me a kiss? Give me a kiss. Yeah. Give me a kiss. Yeah. Give me a kiss. Can I give you a hug? I can. I can give you a hug. Give you a hug. Oh, scratch. Scratchers. See how timid he is? He's just a little bit more timid than usual. See, he won't let me. It's okay. Yeah, see, he avoids my hands. Yeah. Give me a kiss. Yeah. And I'm not gonna push it. We've probably have lost a level of trust. I know. He'll get up for me sometimes. Like right now, he looks like he wants to get up on me. Yeah, so we probably have lost a level of trust. Jeff, not so much. He'll still do stuff for Jeff. But him and I think Einstein and I, we've lost a level. See, I can kiss his wing. Yeah. Can kiss you. Kiss you very carefully. I'm kissing you. Very carefully. I'm kissing you. Yes. But just no hands. Can't do hands, can we? I know. Will you step up? See, he'll step up for me. Yeah. But just can't touch his back or his wings, which is okay. Oh, there you go. Good boy. Good boy. I mean, if he doesn't want me petting him, I won't. Yeah. Oh, you want to scratch? Okay. All right. That's it. So, that's what we have to do. Do you want to see yourself? There you are. Right there. See? Give a kiss. Okay. All right, good boy. And it's just going to take time for me to reestablish our level of trust. We'll get there. It's just going to take a whole lot of time. Oh, okay. I wasn't reading comments. We need the birthday monkey. Okay, whose birthday is it? I've not been reading comments. We're going to do a birthday. I got the birthday monkey. Julian. Julian. Oh, happy birthday to Julian. Einstein, birthday monkey time. Ready?
Happy birthday to you. You really mean you. You broke my little monkey. I can't believe you broke my little monkey.
Yay! Happy birthday! Woo! Happy birthday, Julian. Here you go, Einstein. Yeah, Gaynor's birthday, wasn't it? We did a birthday monkey for her early, I think. Wasn't your birthday? It was one day, I don't think. Okay, should we sing again for Gaynor? Okay, let's do it again. Wanna do it again? Yay, happy birthday. Okay. Oh, Gaynor's is tomorrow. I thought it was Monday. I couldn't remember if you said like last Monday. Yeah, and I'm not going to go live tomorrow. Okay, well, everybody, Julian and Gaynor, have a happy birthday. Einstein's hatch day is June 15th. Oh, Brenda, thank you for this. Oh, gosh, thank you for the stars, Brenda. Appreciate it so much. Okay, Einstein, I'll be in here, okay? I'll talk to you later.
We'll go Kimmy to lunch.
You ready for lunch?
Let's go eat some lunch.
Go eat lunch, all right. Yeah. Oh, Jennifer Wickham is here for the first time live. Welcome. And she's watching from Dublin, Ireland. I've been to your city, Jennifer. Forgot what year it was, but we had a wonderful time. Blue Ghost, thank you for the super sticker.
Excuse the interruption. Sorry, Einstein, I gotta get my shoes.
Oh, okay. Blue Ghost just sent me the first super on a live stream. Yay, first super for Blue Ghost.
Einstein, talk to everybody. Yeah. Hi, everybody.
Hi, Jeff. I'll see you in a little bit. All right. Carmela, thank you for the stars. Have we heard from Cosmo lately? No, we haven't. We need to check in with Cosmo. We need to arrange another live stream. I know I've just been... Life is just going too crazy right now.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, Jeff's going to go see the Easter Bunny. Yeah, I'm not kidding. He is. Our neighborhood's having an event, and we're having an Easter egg hunt, and Easter Bunny's coming, and Jeff's going to go take pictures of the kids and the Easter Bunny. Oh, Blue Ghost just sent another $9.99 super sticker. Thank you, Blue Ghost. This is, yeah, Blue Ghost must be a new watcher on YouTube. We appreciate it. Yeah, getting back to Ireland. It is a beautiful country. We landed in Dublin and drove and did B&Bs all around the south coast. And then we got over to the, I think it was the Dingle Peninsula. And then we drove back across Ireland, back to Dublin. And then we stayed another week and went to my nephew's Special Olympics competition. So it was just a wonderful trip. We had such a good time. Oh, Iwan wants to know, when did I first start doing live streams? Are you asking? Oh my gosh. I think I started in I'll have to go back and look. I don't honestly remember. I've been doing them for several years. Thank you, Susan, for the stars. Good night, Lydia. Sleep tight. Oh, Carrie just got back from Italy. Yeah, I love Italy too. We've been to Italy twice.
Luckily.
You hungry, Einstein? If you want to know how long I've been on YouTube, I've been on YouTube since 2007. But I have a playlist of all of my live streams on YouTube. And you'll have to scroll all the way to the bottom, and then you can see when I first started going live. Because I started going live first on YouTube, and then later I started doing Facebook. Oh, Kimberly, your brother's going to be deployed to Texas on Wednesday, the National Guard. Well, gosh, thank him for his service. Whereabouts in Texas?
Can I make some dinner?
Can we eat some dinner? It sounds like you're getting anxious for dinner, Einstein. Okay, he's going to the Rio Grande River near the border. Yep. Okay.
You want to come to Santa?
No, he's gonna go see the Easter Bunny. Okay, Einstein, I think we better go. Are you hungry? I'm gonna feed Einstein his lunch and then go meet Jeff. Oh, he moved while I was. Then go meet Jeff and see the Easter Bunny too, okay? Jasmine, thank you for the stars. Okay, everybody, if you're just now joining us, go watch the replay. Einstein did an awesome slide. I'll probably be making that into a reel. It was just awesome. Okay, listen, have a great week, everybody. We won't be going live on Monday or Tuesday. Monday, I've got a full day, and then Tuesday, I'm going to have lunch with a friend. So it'll probably be Wednesday before we be going live again. Okay. All right. Y'all have a good week, though, and we'll talk to you real soon. Thank you so much for the stars and the super stickers and the super chats. We love you guys. We'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.